The filter function is often used in data processing, but only when the data is vertically arranged. Today, we'll filter data horizontally using two ways. 1. Transpose data. Take this table as an example. To filter the sales of all categories, we need to select and copy the entire table with Ctrl-C, and then right-click Transpose at Paste Special. By doing so, the table is transformed into a vertically oriented table. Go to the Home tab and click Auto Filter to get the sales of all categories. Two, hide data. What can we do if we only want to process data in the original table? Select the range B2 through M2 and then use the Tab key to select any sales and highlight it with the white color. Note, Tab allows you to move one cell rightward. Then press the shortcut key Ctrl-G to activate the Go To dialog, where we need to select row differences. Then, all columns are selected except the Sales column. At this time, click the Home tab and pick Hide Columns at Rows and Columns. Did you get it? Come and try it.